that speech that were so derogatory towards Republicans. But I shouldn't have interrupted it. We both probably shouldn't have handled it the way we did. And, you know, like I said, sometimes you wish you could go back and do things over, but you can't. And when you get upset and say something wrong, you just, hey, I'm sorry and I apologize. I've talked to the governor about it. We see each other from time to time. He invited me to talk to his class a few times over at Webster. So, you know, I really respect Governor Holden. I give a little speech about Missouri, and the thing I always say about Governor Holden, you could disagree with him and you could give him a hard time all you want, but we had a bad situation in the state. He had an idea how to fix it. We had an idea how to fix it. They were two different ideas. But his idea was not politically popular. I mean, he wanted to raise taxes. That was not something that I'm sure he wanted to do, but he thought it was the right thing. So you have to give him credit for that. We said we could cut things and get the budget in line. Still, neither one of those are popular ways. Matt Blunt and him both took a different track to fix the problem. Now, I think Matt's was successful, and it's improved our state and made things better. But you can't give Governor Holden a hard time for. He wasn't trying to just be popular and do the popular thing. He was trying to do the best he could see to make things better. And, you know, we just got a little heated. He said things a little harsher than I wish, you know, that upset me. And then I said something I shouldn't have said. So it just one, you know, that circle leads, and that's when somebody's got to step and say, hey, you know, we got to end this way. I'm sorry. Like I said, I'm a little different than I was when I first got here. And I like to think I'm better than I was, you know. Some of my base may say I'm not. You know, the parties want us to fight more than anybody, or the liberal base and the Democrat base. They can't stand to see us get along. And you guys love to write about the fights. You don't write about the other stuff. But nobody would read it if you did. Hey, see.